Riegel, the southpaw, was cornered. Cornered by a giant.
Oh, Riegel, you got to give him credit for trying to fight back. But, I mean, he is in there against 441-pounder. Shaw almost toying with Riegel. Look at the power. William Riegel, one of the toughest men in history. And he's being manhandled.
But Brett McBigshow is toying with William Riegel. One of the most respected veterans in the locker room. Look at this.
Almost with the elbow, and perhaps William Riegel can take advantage.
Can Riegel take advantage? Can anyone take advantage?
And Riegel trying to get physical with Big Show. Look at the left hands by Riegel. And an uppercut to Big Show momentarily.
Look at the side of that hand.
Oh, look at Riegel trying to somehow pry that palm. Oh, Big Show, but to no avail. A choke slam, and Big Show picks up the victory as he gets ready for Survivor Series.
Look at Riegel's chest.
The world heavyweight champion, the Big Show.
That's the damage that man is capable of.
The hand and the damage done by the world's largest athlete, maybe the most dominating world's heavyweight champion in all of history. Yes, Big Show, he'll say that he is.
I'm not going to argue with him. Oh, no. Oh, no. Big Show's not done. That huge sledgehammer-like hand of Big Show, the fist, balled up. And here comes Sheamus. Sheamus again coming to the aid of his buddy. Big Show is going for another knockout blow, and Sheamus with a takedown, and look at the Celtic Warrior go.
Sheamus not waiting till Sunday to get into the big piece of the Big Show. And it's all about momentum and retribution here for Sheamus, the number one contender for the world title.
Yeah, Sheamus, the man who was ambushed in that bar last week by Big Show. And Sheamus isn't forgetting about it. And Sheamus is set for Survivor Series.
You talk about a fight this Sunday at Survivor Series. We've got one for the heavyweight championship of the world.